Mommy, what are we doing today? What are we doing today? Whatever it is, it's not important because ASAP Rocky, Pusha T, Zay Coven, who else? Wi-Fi Funeral,
Denzel Curry,
YG just dropped a bunch of new songs. So you know what that means, reaction videos galore. We finna start off with the ASAP Rocky one, then we finna film the 2 Chainz one, and I'm finna film it right now in Hawaii. We have the Pusha T, Pusha T dropped the album too. Lots of stuff. Look at Jay already got his headphones and he going to the room right now. We going to the room. I'm finna react to this video. I'm finna react to this album right now. Finna come out y'all with a bunch of videos.
What's up, folks?
He scared the mess out of me. hey, you're gonna be seen on the internet. Man, y'all know what's going on, bro. Y'all seen from the intro. I'm out here with my boy or my uncle, Jay Carter.
What's good, y'all?
And y'all know today is Thursday or Friday?
Thursday the 24th?
Today's Thursday the 24th, so you know what happens on Thursdays, bruh. Mm. New music releases every single Thursday. And you know, it's summertime, so a lot of stuff came out. Today, I heard Zaytoven drop, Pusha T drop, Wi-Fi's Funeral drop, Denzel Curry drop. But right now, we finna focus on that ASAP Rocky testing and give y'all that full album review right now, bruh. I'm gonna give y'all a forewarning though, man. No. Before I even give y'all the forewarning, if you're new here, make sure to subscribe. Put a thumbs up on the video. Follow Instagram, Snapchat, all the above below. His information will be down there too. But follow, make sure you subscribe. And then one, let me give y'all a fair warning, man. Or let me give the setting, bro. We're out here in Hawaii right now, bro. We supposed to, look. You see this official, man. My boy got the shell necklace. Hey, Trevor, throw me my shell necklace. You seen the shell necklace? Look, it's official now. You ain't in Hawaii unless you got one of these on. And you know what? I need some flowers next. But anyway, man, we out here in Hawaii. We on a vacation right now. But you know, we have to come back and review this album. So, you know, we finna give this a crack at it right now. And just as a forewarning, bro, we gotta pause on some of the songs. We ain't skipping none of it because I know it's fire. We gotta pause on some of the songs just because, you know, we gonna get hit so we don't get hit with the copyright. You know what I'm saying? So, let's get this going right now. Bam. All right, bro, let's get started. Track number one. Insert album cover right here. Bam. Track number one. Distorted Records right here. Bam. Let's go. Let's get it. First go, I thought it was like messed up. I'm like, what's going on with my computer? I'm like, you see I'm moving the camera around? I'm like, what's going on? I'm like, bro, is the hotel Wi-Fi trash or what?
What the fuck was happening?
Exactly. Look at bro. So I'm thinking, look, bro. I'm first hearing it. I'm like, I don't know how I feel. The beat that he keep coming. I'm like, it's like Rocky hit you with the. Anyway, let's get song number two. ASAP Forever. Bro, I know you're out of breath on that shit, cause that nigga was fitting like a mug. He was like, damn, bro.
Like 2 or 3 takes.
Oh God, bro, was doing some breath exercises so he don't run out of his. Anyway, let's get going. I'm on my liquor, no dive alone. Ain't talking about spending, no buying clothes. I'm about my business, but I'm alone. I still had the vision when I was broke. Fucking on bitches and foreign hoes. Flying out women's to boring shows. I pray to God I don't overdose. I put ASAP on my tag. Oh, bro, I saw a beat. I thought the beat was gonna drop me. I'm so mad at that, bro. I got the boo by the back. I put the boo on the back.
There we go.
Yeah. All right, bro. So y'all pretty much get the premise of this song. Y'all heard it before. T.I.'s versus fire. Kid Cudi's versus fire. Moby's versus fire. Y'all already know. Let's get on track number 3, Tony Tone. This is a new track, so we know this hasn't been a single. So we gonna we'll get hit with something new this time, man. Let's hit it. Let's hit it. Track number 3. This beat sounds like something like a, like it sounds like some old Eminem, like the da, na, 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 na. Like listen. Somebody has used that sound before though.
I know what you're talking about.
You know what I'm talking about.
It sound like it sound like it could be that the beginning to was it Lose Yourself? Not Lose Yourself. Something like that.
Something. Y'all know if y'all know who we talking about, comments below. Right below. Let's go. So keep it going. When I'm in my zone, smoking on the homegrown, feeling like I'm on the go. On the go, the king gone, rock the park with Tony Tone. Listening to bone bone, feelings in my bone bone. I can tell it, I can give a fuck about a list, about it. Man. All right, so that's song number 3. Let's get to song number 4. Oh, wait, actually, let me rewind before we go to song number 4. I like the song a lot. What you think about the song?
Man, I find the song heavy. I like the subject. I like how he was like, like the flow he had with it. Like, man, just how he's talking about, like, oh. Now he's like saying, like, oh, like, I'm, like, you know, people think I'm an asshole, but I'm not. Like, you know what I mean? Like,
he kind of just dispersing them rumors, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, exactly.
I've seen... ASAP was at the Rihanna party that I was at in the first video. Don't insert clip of ASAP Rocky then. But he was at the party. He was a cool dude. He an asshole.
He's a humble dude,
man. He came from, you know what I'm saying? He came from Harlem, bro. He's successful now, bro. Shout out to ASAP. All right, let's hit song number 4, Fuck Sleep, featuring FKA Twigs. FKA Twigs be having some verses, bro. That shit ridiculous. They're great artists. Fire. Exactly. Great artists.
Yeah, man.
Oh, let's see. Song number 4.
Wait, this shit sound like insomnia, like already, like just from the jump. Like it sound like you can't go to sleep, but you gotta like that's how that beat came in. Like that's just how it kind of sound like to me.
What the fuck is he talking about, bro? What are you talking about, Jay?
The beat.
Anyway, let's get on the song. You know what's actually kind of surprising? Compared to the last couple tracks, this song is actually much slower and more chill.
Yeah.
But that's like kind of expected because of FK Twigs, you know what I'm saying? You heard the same and shit like that. But yeah, this song is pretty fire too. Let's get on song number 5. I just want to give you guys like a little glimpse of everything. I don't want to have, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to have the video too long for y'all because I want y'all to listen to my reaction, but I want y'all to go listen to the album, you know what I'm saying? So y'all can enjoy both, the best of both worlds, you know what I'm saying? You get the 2-for-1 combo, you know what I'm saying? You gotta.
You don't have to pay extra.
Exactly, you don't gotta pay extra. You buy one, get one free, you know what I'm saying? So anyway, let's hit song number 5. Praise the Lord. The Shine featuring Skepta.
Oh shit, Skepta crazy.
Skepta be going nuts.
We going in.
Boom!
Oh!
Wait, Dead ass? You know what I first thought of? Zelda, bruh. Oh, Wind Waker, bro. That sounds like some Zelda shit. It's some old Nintendo shit.
Dead ass.
Y'all don't know about that old Nintendo wave. Ocarina of Time, Wind Waker, bro. Majora's Mask, bro. Come on, bro. What you know about what that, bro? About? We ain't even got to get to the other games, man. You don't even know about the Four Swords, none of that other stuff, bro. Anyway, let's get back to the song.
I feel like I'm just right.
I feel like Aladdin right now. Low-key just reminds me of Mask Off too. You know what Mask Off used to
The flute.
But not really. Not they don't sound the same, but like it just kinda like the melody is kinda the same. The instrument, you know what I mean? But
anyway,
I
think it's the same balance. And I like to give a shout out to my niggas with the game plan. And shout out to my niggas with escape plans. 20 bands.
Come on, scoot up.
Hey,
don't you like Kodak Black?
Yeah.
Look it. We got an ASAP Rocky song featuring Kodak Black right now. I want to hear your reaction too.
Right.
All right, man. Song number 6, Call Drops featuring Kodak Black.
This is a prepaid collect call phone.
Oh, yeah. Look. Kodak Black is in jail. They said it's a prepaid collect call, and they played a little bit of the beat. They're going to switch it up, and they're going to have Kodak come in.
Every minute, Florida
police have a person on there. This call
is subject to recording monitoring.
Yeah, I'm ready. That's what I'm speaking.
All the pain I went through, I put it all on my chest.
It wasn't even really like a song.
Yeah, it was kind of like an interlude. I think it's dope that he brought Kodak on there, especially because he, you know, Kodak was talking about some real stuff. He's in jail right now. It's kind of sad because he got a kid too. That's what he's talking about. But it wasn't really like a song. I was thinking Kodak was finna come through and drop a verse, especially because he ain't been dropping like music like that. Like, I'm thinking like Kodak finna get on here and like crazy. But it makes sense. Like call drops and then he calls Kodak. I mean, that's pretty dope, bro. All right. Anyway, let's get on to song number 7, Buckshots. You wanna stay in here or what you trying to do? You wanna stay in the video? Look, we got got the little son in the video in there, man. Let's get number 7. Now all we gotta do is get my mom in there, 'cause my mom over here. Hey, mama.
What's up, Steph?
Song number 7, Call Drop. I mean, Buckshots tripping. Like, yeah, I said Call Drops. It sounds the same. Call Drops. Buckshots.
Real niggas put the clip in and let it go. Real niggas wanna run real. Real. Real niggas from the world. Real niggas from the end. Real niggas from the home. Homeboy, you ain't know. Sucking on a lollipop at the bus stop, green block, red block,
Next, song number 8. Guns and Butter, Juicy J. I don't know where you mixing Guns and Butter. I can see like guacamole, you know what I'm saying? You know, it's that picture.
Alright, y'all. <Charles.
It's, laughs> No, it's a meme, bro. Insert, bro, so I look stupid. Insert photo of guacamole. It's like the gun inside the guacamole.
I know.
Yeah, you see, you got the guacamole. Guacamole and the Guns and Butter, bro. Let's get it going. You know, it's featuring Juicy J, so you know this has got to be crazy. What you say?
What was that? I like it already.
Oh, yeah, you got it. Alright, pretty much that's it. That's okay. So anyway, that song is fire. Let's play this next song, Brother Man featuring French Montana. We gonna see what's up. French Montana be getting off sometimes too, so we gonna see.
He got some cool features.
Song number 8, Brother Man. Brother Man.
Brother Man.
Brother Man.
All right.
What you like to buy? Pop, Brother Man.
Bean popping.
Bean pop, Brother Man. New Jay Man.
First of all, I don't know what he just. It sounded like he flipped something. Like
he's a like, brother.
The way he's saying it, or at least he's saying like he's saying like I heard. I thought I heard that.
Bro, you didn't say a real sentence just now. Did you understand what he just said?
Wow.
he said,
I just feel like I heard this before.
Where?
I don't know.
Something.
I think it was a Marvin Gaye song.
jaws, man. Just keep true. Fight the blues. Fight the blues.
That's what I'm hearing. What's going on? It sounds like it just had that vibe to it, like a what's going on type of vibe. But like, listen to the instruments on the back.
Man, let me tell you something, young man.
I thought I should be tapping my shoe during the song, like,
yeah,
whistling. This song, honestly,
I messed with that though.
This song?
Oh no,
the one we just did.
The one we just did. Yeah,
yeah, the song we just did was tight. It was just, it was a different vibe. I appreciate Rocky for changing it up, bro. He like, he has gained his spot as an artist right now. He's in so many different lanes, like music, clothing, bro. Like fashion. Like he's doing this whole tape is innovative. It's a whole switch. I mean, I can see the meaning of testing. You know what I'm saying? Because it's like, yo, it seems like he's testing all these different things. Yeah. Exactly. Mm-hmm. It's like, so all these different sounds. It's not. It's like, whereas the tape is. It's cohesive, but it's like different at the same time. You know what I mean? It's like a bunch of different. It's like a bunch of different switches.
Which is even why you like even down to the album cover, which is why he had like different faces of himself, because it's showcasing the different sides of himself on the album as well. You know?
Damn,
what I mean?
Jay, hey, this sounds like a college graduate right here. Hey, don't he sound smart? Yeah, hey, mama, don't he sound smart?
So
let's get into song number song number 10, OG Beeper.
Post it on the corner like a trapper. Why he move his hands all around like a rapper? Why he move his hands up and down like the stepper? My whole life I just wanted to be a rapper. Then I grew up and the boy became a rapper. And my older sister made me wear the golden rapper. Why
child,
cause you know the
holes are trapping. I don't
know why,
cause you know the
holes are trapping. I don't know why. Hey, hey, hey. Got my first page, that was 1998.
10 OGB, bro, let's get to song number 11. This song is, bro, this tape is honestly gas, bro.
Fire.
This song is it's getting 5 stars for me as of right now, bro. 5 stars. It's like, bro, this is crazy. All right. Song number 11, Kids it's Turn Out Fine. Hey, hey, mama, we gonna turn out fine.
I mean, I thought we were dead.
No. No. Camera turned on mid-thing, but bro, this is a college graduate right here, man. The song represents the struggle. You know, we came from hard times, and you just came from like, it's like the roads that grew through concrete, you know what I'm saying? So like you gotta start off sad, and then the end of the song is gonna sound more uplifting and happy because we turn off fine.
You turn out okay.
You turn out exactly. For all that was worrying, came out all good in the end, right? We're gonna let you slide because that joke was trash, but it's all good, man.
I mean, it wasn't really that trash.
It wasn't bad.
It wasn't that trash. Was it?
Not trash. Okay, all right.
Good luck.
Anyway, bro, I'm gonna just do the video like me, like this, it, bro. Y'all out of here. It's like, y'all asses out of here. All right, let's hit song number 1200, HUN 43rd. I've heard that sound before. It's man, I don't know who it's from though. I can't make a reference, so let me just shut up. Bro, I love this sound, bro. It's like runs through the old
from the to the grave. What is that?
That's what I'm saying.
This sounds like the grave. What is?
Let's look it up. Let's look it up real quick.
Man, no, I'm gonna be disappointed. Nah. Okay, look it up. Look it up.
Anyway, let's hit this next song. I know this song wants to slap right now.
Yeah. All year long, bruh. Stuck up in my zone about my lonesome. Paid up all my dues up on.
That was definitely a big switch up. I thought it was gonna be like a trap.
Yeah.
Like it's like you hear the Cradle to the Grave DMX movie, stuff like that. It's like
a lo-fi kind of side.
Yeah, like an old, it reminds me of like a, you know, like the old, like, I don't want to say like white songs, but you know, like the old like hippie songs, you know what I'm saying? Like the
like some 40s.
Like the old, like the 40s, like the, like, yeah, like the beachy, the old beachy California beach boy type. Yeah, okay, like that, kind of. All right, let's hit song number 13, Changes. That song was gas, bro. That song was cool. All right, here we go with the sound again.
I don't want to
All the beats are really uplifting too. I appreciate that. That's really dope.
I like how this is really the theme you're sticking to.
Yeah, it's very consistent. It's like, sound is different, but it's like consistent. It's cohesive. I feel like this album really shows his versatility because you hear so much between from each song. Like, he's like showing his range as an artist, you know what I'm saying? Beyond just like, oh, I can rap about fashion. All right, I can do this.
Yeah, he's even just trying singing out a little bit more too.
Exactly, like, it's crazy. All right, let's go.
Do you like the country swing? The dun,
dun, dun. Yeah, that's what I was thinking of when I heard it. It's very slow. Kind of like the old beachy vibe too. Kind of like the last song. So this song is actually a little sad. It sounds like like a little sad song.
Tearjerkers for sure.
It's like, just cutting onions. And so you gotta play the world's smallest violin like Mr. Krabs. Like,
I got a text from this girl I used to see, saying that she
this is like a story song.
Got a text from this girl on the end.
Jay, you ain't heard that before.
Apologize. I promise you,
get your big.
When I figure it out, we come back to the comment section.
Every girl after replying, best of luck to you. Fast forward a couple months, I'm like, what's up with you? Cause something changed, and I know you feel it. But really, it's been a little minute. Ain't nothing changed but the address. My neighbors hate how I be living. Mad is a loud, rich nigga in the building.
All right, this song is dope. But I'm gonna skip forward a little bit just so we can get a lot of this going because my camera is actually about to die as usual. I have like 3 batteries, but they always find their way to die when I'm recording reaction videos. I could vlog all day, it'd be full battery. But when it's time to actually get to the nitty gritty, my camera's like, bro, I cannot handle all this fire, so I gotta like chill. You know what I mean?
This guy.
Would you just poot it or what? Oh, y'all matching over here? Twins day? Okay. Okay. Twins day.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. It's actually pretty hot.
It is pretty
hot. Now you trying to flex the abs or what, boy?
You trying to
flex or show out or what, man? Bro. Okay, all right.
Like fuck all the other tennis, fuck mine, boy, you ready?
Damn, I didn't even get to skip, but the little switch was cool. Let's skip a little bit and see. Let's play the next song. That song is pretty dope too. It's definitely a good sound. But we'll hit the next song. Let's get song number 14, Black Tux, White Collar. First rip is to give me Wakanda vibes. You know, it's like I feel like
this is the one that didn't make the cut.
That's like you gotta play the music in the background like the drums. It's not like playing with Cardi in the background. Yeah, that's Michelle Carter. That's Michelle Carter. Like, that's the raindrops. That's like when you get roasted. Oh, that's like, yo. All right, let's keep going. This song is hard, bro.
Just because you never said it. God, I hate you. I just don't know your bluff. It's not like
know, bro, because I missed that beat drop. We gotta go to the next song. That song was fire, though. All right, last but not least, Purity featuring Frank Ocean, song number 15. Lauryn Hill vibes already too with the guitar. Yeah. Giving the album 5 stars, bro.
Five stars.
Put up both your hands, Jay.
Oh.
5 stars. How many stars is that?
That's 5.
30 10, stars.
15, 20, 25.
Oh, yeah. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. But nah, man. Anyway, man, thanks for watching this video. Make sure to like,
subscribe,
and comment.
Even though they got it wrong. Let's do that again.
Hey, comment.
Yeah. It's gotta be like, comment, then subscribe, bro. Make sure to like.
I got you. Comment.
Bruh.
All right, all right.
I didn't want that, y'all.
Alright.
Thanks for watching this video, YouTube, man. Make sure to like,
comment,
and subscribe.
We out.